Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Ibrahim again representing you a new lesson. It's very important for you. It is the uses of WH words, WH questions, especially how and how long, how long time, how many time, how much time, how far, how often. Hope you to stay last of the content. If you are newcomer to my channel, please subscribe it. If you have already subscribed, thank you so much. So let's get started. We know here I use 6 WH words. Some uses are similar, some uses are different. We face some confusion with these WH word when we make any questions or uses as general. However, we know how long and how much. Both are similar. How long and how much uses with uncountable noun. For example, how long do we have to wait? No one can know actually how many time do he wait for someone or something. Okay, another example, how long have you been there? If I ask by this sentence, how long have you been there from your childhood, no one can calculate these times according to its minutes or seconds. So it is immeasurable things, it is uncountable things. Then another example, how much time do you study from your childhood? No one count his moments, his times. So here time is uncountable and we use much or long. How much time do you study from childhood? How long do you study from childhood? Both sentences are correct. Then another example, how much money did you spend from your boyhood? Okay, so we understand how long and how much time, both words are similar. It used with uncountable noun. Okay, then how many times and how many times? No, how many times. It is used with countable noun. Here the example, area. How many people are living in the area? Here people is countable, so we use many plus people. Okay, then another example, how many watch do you have? How many watches do you have? Of course, a person do not have more than one wristwatch. That's why here we use how many watches. Many takes the plural nouns. Another example, how many students are in the class? Every teacher or every authority know the number of the students, how many number of the student in a class. So it takes the how many takes the countable noun and it will be plural. Okay, the rules, do we use how long or how long time? If you use how long time, because long indicated the time and time also the similar word of long, so we do not use how long time, it will be wrong. It will be 100% wrong. So we use how long instead of how long time. Remind it. How long time, sorry, how long indicates the amount of time. How far indicate the distance. How much also indicate the amount of time. And how many indicate the number, it also be plural. Okay, some example, actually where do we use, how long, and how much or how many. How long time have you lived here? Is it correct sentence or how long have you lived here? Of course, second sentence is correct because when we use how long, we do not use how long time. Okay, then another example. How much book do you have? I have already mentioned when we use much, it takes uncountable noun. It do not take books. Here we use how much book. Of course, this sentence is wrong. How many books do you have? It will be the correct sentence. Okay, another example. How many time did you spend from your childhood? It is correct sentence. Or how many times did you spend from your childhood? Of course, when you use many, then you have to take a plural noun. So it will not be time, it will be times. How many times did you spend? It will be correct. Okay, another example. How many days have John, or how many days has John lived here? Which sentence will be correct? There have sort of problem with this sentence. Some utter here the subject is John, that's why we use, I recommend here we use has because the subject is John. How many days had John lived here? So this sentence will be correct. I hope by this content we will clear about the uses of WH word of how many, how long, how much. Okay, if you are newcomer, please subscribe it. If you have already subscribed, thank you so much. See you next another lesson. Till then, Allah Hafiz.